Yes, he does. It's good to be alive. Don't hold the meatloaf and don't toss the salad. Don't talk to strangers and make up some excuse for mom. Call all my patients and break my appointments. Please, Mary Alice, just be calm. How I wish you could meet the needy dogs I've known. Please, how much good you could do in the greater New York area alone. Picture one hungry hound, picture pups at the pound, or a poor little lost shih tzu.
Who?
Picture beagles who beg St. Bernard with no cake. It's the dogs.
I hate dogs.
You hate dogs.
Oh, how I wish
needy dogs
you could see
hungry
the
dogs
kind of life I've had.
25,000 starving dogs.
Think
saved
I'll
dogs.
Go back. You're absolutely positively mad.
When I say ooh, 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 you answer ah, ah, ah. I whisper ooh, la, la, which causes bump. And then we and then we and then you're speaking French. Bonjour, Harry Witherspoon.
You know me?
I am your surprise. I don't care how it's done in Rome or in Oklahoma.
Of a lifetime may never come true.
The home will be gone and my job will be too.
My life will be over, there's just one thing to do. I'm looking, you're looking, we're looking, still looking, who's looking, we're looking, we're looking for a sweet old man.
Manlish, Mary, deified, terrified,
bump,
and an uncle in a wheelchair.
Here's that
wheelchair.
Husband.
Back to unemployment.
Back to being nothing.
God, I know the chance is slight that I'll find
him, them,
it,
him, her,
them,
him, them,
it, her tonight.
Welcome back, Mr. Witherspoon. Mr. Witherspoon.
Mr. Witherspoon,
Mr. Witherspoon,
$6 million or die, better flack, Mr. Witherspoon,
Mr. Witherspoon.
Yes, I can be forgiving, it's a sign thinking of. Think what we could do here.
We could start anew here.